Basically, all happiness experts will tell you unhappiness is a survival mechanism. Your brain is saying, hey, something is not perfect. Can you please look into this? The game is not to avoid that. That's actually harmful for you. You want to be aware of the things that might go wrong. The game is how quickly do you bounce back to happiness? From that moment where your brain says something is not right, how quickly do I go back to happiness?